Fans have waited eagerly for Spider-Man No Way Home's trailer, and they were going to see all three Spider-Mans in the trailer. But Marvel has this habit of making the fake trailers. Like in Infinity War, Mark Ruffalo standing with Hulkbuster's arm. And we also saw at the end of the trailer that so many Avengers, including Captain America, Bucky, Hulk, Black Panther, running towards the camera. But there was no such shot in the movie. So there is a pic of the trailer circulating around, and we can see three Spider-Mans standing over there. And also it was confirmed during the trailer, because at the end we saw Alfred Molina's Doc Ock rising from under the bridge, and during his smile he said,
"Hello, Peter."
Alfred Molina's Doc Ock is from Sam Raimi's Spider-Man 2, and he only remembers the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man because he is from the different universe. So far the Green Goblin and Sandman, but Electro and Lizard, who we saw in a very short time of the trailer, are from Amazing Spider-Man's universe, confirming that all three Spider-Mans are going to be in this movie. And I repeat myself that this is only the teaser trailer, and the fans are hoping that they will see a major reveal in the main official trailer of Spider-Man No Way Home.